Before Sono Bello, I would work out like once or twice a week. I would kind of get into the routine of doing that. And then I stopped. Being a mom is really, really challenging. You know, you're their taxi driver, you're their chef, you're all of that, and I want to make sure they have everything. So I neglected myself. My problem area was always my midsection. I had the muffin top. I really let myself go. It has been probably like 10 years plus since I looked in the mirror and thought I was really attractive. And then I found Sono Bello and I was like, I need this. Sono Bello has changed my life. I used to wear a size 10 jeans and I went down and down and down, and now I'm between a size 2 and a 4. I feel amazing. I just felt like the old me, you know, before I had kids, before I got married. I mean, I love my kids to death, but they did a number on my body. And after I got my Sono Bello procedure, I feel amazing. I feel like I could conquer the world. I feel like I want to go out on the town. I want people to see my body, and I want them to see the confidence that I have that Sono Bello gave me. Sono Bello has really gave me the confidence to be who I was before I let my self-esteem go. I wore the other day a two-piece bikini for the first time in many, many years. And you know what? I looked at myself in the mirror and I said, damn, Crystal, you are really hot. Oh my God. I'm just so happy. I love wearing swimming suits and bathing suits, one piece, two pieces, and I just love myself so much more.